सो नमस्ते, आई एम डॉक्टर हरप्रीत फ्रॉम योगा एंड नेचुरोपैथी डिपार्टमेंट. इन कंटिन्यूएशन विद द लास्ट वीडियो विच वॉज मैग्नेटोथेरेपी एंड इट्स इंट्रोडक्शन, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सी अबाउट द हिस्ट्री ऑफ मैग्नेटोथेरेपी. सो कमिंग टू द हिस्ट्री, एज आई सेड इन माई लास्ट वीडियो दैट मैग्नेटोथेरेपी इज़ गेनिंग मोर एंड मोर वाइड स्प्रेड यूज़ एंड पॉपुलरिटी इन US एंड यूरोप, इवन इन एशिया एंड इन एल्सवेयर. सो लाइक बैक इन 10,000 ईयर्स अगो, मैग्नेट्स वेर बीन डिस्कवर्ड बाई द ग्रीक्स एंड दे वेर कॉलिंग और नेमिंग मैग्नेट्स एट मैग्नेट्स लिथियोस. So we have a very great evidence about magnets and its application in the health and treating the patient, as in the ancient Chinese book which was named as Yellow Emperor's Book of Internal Medicine, and this book was being published by China around the 2000 BC. This book explains about the application of the magnetic stones to correct the health imbalance in the human being. Yes, the next one is our ancient Egyptians, which accumulated with the power of magnets. These were again the persons who were using the the Egyptians were the persons who used magnets too much in their day-to-day life. Then there is a story about Cleopatra. She was the queen, Egyptian queen, who slept with the magnet, keeping the magnet on her forehead. She slept, and people believe that when she is tying the magnet necklace or the necklace, yes, so she it was believed that to maintain the beauty of Cleopatra the queen, but that is how does it worked. It worked like that magnet was being placed between the eyebrows, her dollar, which was when she tied it on her head, that crown that was placed between her eyebrows, and that was assumed to be stimulating the pineal gland. That is how she maintained her beauty, because pineal gland is something which secretes melanin and regulates its function. So that is how Cleopatra maintained her beauty, by keeping or tying the magnets on her forehead. Next, coming to Hindus, that mean our Indian philosophies. So in Hindus, in the ancient time, when people died due to some any problem, any disease, their head was being placed in the north and the legs were placed in the south, because North Pole relieves the pain. So that is why they place their head in the north direction to relieve their pain and to ease their departure from the life, from the earth. So that is why the body is aligned in the north and the south position. And that is even there is a saying that we should sleep with our head in the south and legs in the north. That is also having the connection with the north and south pole with our body, magnet's body. Next is Magnus Lithios, as I explained before, is a stone from Magnesia. That is how the name from this has come, as magnets, Magnesia, magnets, Lithios, all are known as magnets, or it is Lithios means a stone. So magnet Lithios means magnetic stone. So there is a place in Greece known as Valconic Rocks with magnetic attributes. So that is a place which is known as for Valconic volcanic rocks. So that is where you find too much of magnets.